Well, in another 7-2 ruling, the Supreme Court sided with Catholic schools in a legal dispute with teachers who said they were unlawfully dismissed. The ruling stems from two separate local lawsuits. They were brought by teachers in 2015 against the St. James School in Torrance and Our Lady of Guadalupe School in Hermosa Beach. The teachers accused the two Catholic elementary schools of discrimination based on age and disability. Today's ruling blocked the two teachers from pursuing those lawsuits.